Florida Tag Team Championship on the line. And there's Saito going for the Cobra sleeper hold. Morales trying desperately to get away from it. Morales finally escapes, and Saito continues to administer punishment. Now Morales beginning to fire back. Morales whipping across the face. Morales. Now Koloff makes the tag. Morales attempts to get over to tag up with Rocky Johnson, but to no avail as Koloff blocks him with a front chancery. Beautiful backdrop, and now the tag is made, and it is Rocky Johnson in the ring. Rocky Johnson, a flying dropkick. Morales still on the apron. Another flying dropkick puts Saito down. You see Hattori over in the far corner watching carefully. There you see people jumping in front of the camera. And this, of course, is what has created a bit of a problem for the National Wrestling Alliance. Koloff in a backdrop by Rocky Johnson. Johnson down in a lateral press. Saito, having made the tag, now comes moving back in. Morales still down on the ring apron. It's Rocky Johnson watching. Johnson, now knowing of the martial arts of Mr. Saito, sends out a stinging left hand. So Johnson, realizing that this man might well try the martial arts on him, keeping him off now with that left hand. Left jabs to the jaw of Mr. Saito. Now they tangle it, and it's Saito chopping away, just exactly the thing that Rocky Johnson was trying to watch out for, and Johnson being driven to the canvas. It's Saito making the tag with Ivan Koloff. Remember, the Florida Tag Team Championship on the line. Beautiful move by Johnson as he powered Koloff up, and now it is Johnson tried to hook him into an inside cradle, but he got away from it. Saito back in the ring. And now Saito getting the Cobra sleeper on Rocky Johnson. Now Koloff tags up and charges in. Rocky Johnson hammering right hand. Rocky Johnson lashes out with a foot to the midsection. And Rocky really lines up on this one, and Koloff is down. Koloff is down. Rocky Johnson, quick as a cat, back on top of him. High, high backdrop. Saito charges into the ring, and it's Rocky Johnson catching him. And now Pedro Morales. And again, because of this camera position, people keep bouncing up in the way. And it is now, watch, the referee is hit as Saito is knocked out of the ring. The referee is struck. And Ivan Koloff and Rocky Johnson, the only two left. Johnson lines up a beautiful flying dropkick. Johnson closing in, and there is Johnson now getting set to put the full Boston Crab on Ivan Koloff. And again, people start jumping up. The referee is still down. Morales is down. Here's where Saito started to come into the ring. And unfortunately, as you can see here, the next picture we have is Saito across the ring. And Rocky Johnson apparently hemorrhaging. Koloff is still down. The referee is still unaware of what's happened. Morales out of the picture at this time. Referee coming around very, very slowly. At this point, Koloff gets an arm and part of his body over Rocky Johnson. Johnson still trying to combat the this problem that he has. And the count of three, it is all over. There you see Koloff and Saito being awarded the... There you see Hattori in there giving them the Florida Tag Team Championship belts. And, of course, the situation is still very, very much in doubt. Very much in doubt. A doctor is called in to assist Rocky Johnson. And that's the picture as we see it.
Mr. Saito perhaps interfered in order to win that match. That's according to what eyewitnesses have told me.
Interfered? First of all, Solie, whenever you introduce Koloff out here, you say Mr. Koloff also. Especially now that we are Florida Tag Team Champions once again here. Koloff has now got a partner I can depend on, rely on. There is durable, there is in condition like Koloff is, and there is no one that can defeat us now.
Well, do you...
And as far as anyone, Saito coming out and doing anything illegal in match, he did not do anything illegal. I don't know what you're talking about. We don't have to break the rules or anything like this to win any match. We have the ability, and we are the best wrestlers around. We don't have to break rules to win championship match.
Well, of course, you were right there, Mr. Hattori. Obviously, I would expect that your comments would be prejudiced in the favor of your team.
Well, people said Mr. Saito is a karate, but he never used it. He doesn't need it. Use for karate.
So the show.
Karate not only you have no show. No. Purely American lesson.
What is he saying, Mr. Hattori?
He says that we're greatest champion ever. Down to teamwork. So all us Americans, puny lesser, come up us. Never gonna lose. We're gonna keep champion forever.
Indeed. Indeed. Well, I know, of course, that the former champions are demanding a rematch, and I trust they're going to get that.
I can tell you how what kind of condition Mr. Saito and myself are in. The other day, we go out and work out in gym for 2 hours on weightlifting, and then we go out and run and play tennis, and we get on the mat and wrestle for 2 more hours. 6 hours altogether, we work condition. And we don't do this one day or week. We do it every day we work out. We live in gymnasium. We live for conditioning. We live for wrestling. We are a wrestling machine, yeah. Two that works like one. There is no team like us in all the world. This is why we are now Florida Tag Team Champions, because we are better. We are better than anyone else. We have got all our moves bound together. We think as one in the ring. Everything Mr. Saito do, I know what he is going to do, because we work as units.
Well, of course, a rematch has been signed. Nonetheless, these men are at the moment.
I have not got soft partner anymore. I have good partner from my
Thank you so very much. Your time is completely gone. Until next week, Gordon Solie saying so long.